Structure of human ear. Dear students, ear is the only part of the body through which we are able to hear different sounds. So let's first learn the structure of ear. Ear is divided into three parts: outer ear, middle ear, and inner ear. Outer ear consists of pinna and ear canal. Middle ear consists of eardrum or tympanic membrane and three bones that are hammer, anvil, and stirrup. Inner ear consists of cochlea and three semicircular canal. Inner ear is connected with auditory nerve. Working, pinna collects sound from the surrounding and passes it to auditory canal. End of auditory canal joined to eardrum. When sound waves reach the eardrum, the compression of sound wave pushes the eardrum inward. During rarefactions, eardrums moves outward. Hence, there is vibration of eardrums. Vibrations are amplified by hammer, anvil, and stirrup number of times in the middle ear. These amplified signals are passed through cochlea of inner ear. Cochlea converts amplified pressure variation of wave into electric signals. Auditory nerve joins cochlea and brain. It transfers electric signals to brain and brain interprets it as a sound. So here we completed this topic. Thanks for watching.